weather girl.
Uh-huh.
And have we got news for you?
You better listen.